passing lane, travel lane, slow vehicle lane. Really an excellent idea to create an extra lane for slow vehicles. I ought to do that in more places. Like, I've been doing stuff like that on I-70 in certain places. It would alleviate a lot of congestion.
Do you think all people would move over there though?
Well, if you find people, if they don't.
That's the problem right now is so many times you'll get somebody in the left-hand lane that is daydreaming or not realizing they've got 10 cars backed up behind them. Oh, this is kind of hard. I've heard of them worry.
In a blue state, that is for sure.
But what if the winters are this cold?
Well, I think we need to explore how bad the winters are.
Well, Justin said last night that you could have 2 months of 10-degree weather. Now, Amber was disagreeing with him a bit. Said, always liked Connecticut. I've never thought it would be affordable, and I don't think I realized. I don't think I realized that there were any areas that weren't congested all the time. In Connecticut, is that what you said?
Yeah. And I, that's good. us up there.
Yeah, it does. Whoa.
Exit on the right and continue following the I-691 east.
Well, let's not let our navigation systems agree with that work.
Oh, so she explained this to you?
Yep. Although the map she showed me didn't.
Take the next exit on the right and continue following the I-691 east.
Apparently you can also get CT.
Please take the next exit on the right. Continue following the road.
Well, if it's raining, I don't know if the terrain is.
Well, I mean, we're planning to grab a light lunch somewhere, so that might. And we're still 40 miles away, honey.